High levels of uric acid in the body decreased excretion of it through the kidneys. It can further lead to problems like gouty arthritis, kidney stones, and renal failure. Factors that can contribute to a high uric acid level include a diet high in purines, excess alcohol consumption, renal insufficiency, obesity, underactive thyroid, genetics, diabetes, acidosis, and certain other diseases. There are some natural remedies that can help reduce and control uric acid levels. 1. Apple cider vinegar. Being a natural cleanser and detoxifier, apple cider vinegar can help remove wastes like uric acid from the body. It contains malic acid that helps break down and eliminate uric acid. Add 1 teaspoon of raw, organic, unpasteurized apple cider vinegar to a glass of water. Drink this solution 2 or 3 times a day. You can gradually increase the amount of apple cider vinegar up to 2 tablespoons per glass of water and continue this remedy until your uric acid levels come down. 2. Lemon juice. Though it may seem that lemon juice will make the body more acidic, in actuality, it produces an alkaline effect and helps neutralize uric acid. Plus, its vitamin C content also helps lower uric acid levels. Squeeze the juice of 1 lemon into a glass of warm water. Drink it in the morning on an empty stomach. Continue for at least a few weeks. 3. Cherries. Cherries and dark berries contain chemicals that help reduce uric acid levels. Eat 1/2 cup of cherries daily for a few weeks. You can also drink 1 or 2 cups of tart cherry juice for about 4 weeks. For even better results, add blueberries, strawberries, tomatoes, and bell peppers to your diet. 4. Baking soda. Baking soda is highly beneficial for lowering uric acid levels and reducing gout pain. It helps maintain the natural alkaline balance in the body and makes the uric acid more soluble and easier to flush out of the kidneys. Mix 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda in a glass of water. Drink up to 4 glasses of this daily for 2 weeks. You can drink it every 2 to 4 hours. Do not take this remedy on a regular basis. Also, do not take this remedy if you suffer from high blood pressure. People age 60 or older should not drink more than 3 glasses per day. 5. Olive oil. Most vegetable oils turn into rancid fats when heated or processed. The rancid fats destroy the vital vitamin E in the body, which is essential for controlling uric acid levels. Opt for cold-pressed olive oil rather than using vegetable oil or butter. Olive oil contains monounsaturated fats, vitamin E, and antioxidants and has anti-inflammatory benefits. 6. Water. Drinking plenty of water helps optimize uric acid filtering. It helps dilute the uric acid and stimulates the kidneys to eliminate excess amounts from the body through urine. Drinking adequate water regularly can reduce the risk of recurrent gout attacks. Drink at least 8 to 10 glasses of water throughout the day. Also, include more fluids and fresh, water-rich fruits like watermelons, strawberries and tomatoes, and vegetables like cucumber, lettuce and celery in your diet. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want more tips, subscribe to the channel.